Calling ours from 3:30 would be 10:30.
still got one. I still got one more.
Huh? Honestly, I was thinking about that one, actually. Want you to stop fucking creeping everywhere. Stop fucking pooping everywhere. That's the ADD thing.
Quit calling me, it's not funny. I normally never say this. Drink bleach and die. Sorry about that. You know that one? I'm not your favorite drink. Figured out the chances.
What? No, I'd say my name then. I wish you didn't say Donald Newell. Dumb know him. Where the hell do you know you from? He's like older than Donald Newell. He's like older than, he's like probably like Sean's age, I don't know. Donald Newell Jr. So the younger Donald Newell was like probably like older than Bert, actually. He's actually probably closer. He's actually like Bert's age, actually. He graduated high school almost 2 years. He graduated high school in 2003. The younger Donald Moore graduated high school in 2003. And his brother, graduated high school, I think the same time. I'm pretty sure his brother is like Daniel age. Yeah, and he has a brother named Eric Newell who was probably like around the same age as Daniel. Actually. And he actually does not have a sister. Doesn't have any sisters, actually. The younger Donald Moore doesn't have a sister. He doesn't have a sister, actually. Yeah, he actually doesn't have a sister, actually. Mm-hmm. The other thing, he actually doesn't even have a sister, actually. The younger Donald, I don't even know if he's... the younger Donald, the Donald, my age, she doesn't have a sister, actually. He just has two brothers, actually. Matter of fact, one of them is somebody in their family, actually, almost died recently, matter of fact, actually. At least when I was, like, calling around this time 2.5 years ago, before. As in, like, how about 2.5 years ago, or something. Yeah, he was, like, in a car, I think his brother, yeah, he was, like, in a car accident, yeah, he didn't know that. He was, apparently, he was, like, in a car accident while he was driving in from work, actually. Or came close to it, anyway. Kid that when this moved down to actually that died a couple years ago, that was killed in a car accident actually. His name, they've called him the whole time, but his name was, his first name was Eric. And it definitely did. His name was like, yeah, wasn't his name like Eric something actually?